This video will guide you through the installation of an aluminium balustrade with a continuous handrail on level deck surfaces. Please understand all instructions completely before starting any part of the installation. Prior to starting an installation of any aluminium railing project, ensure you have the proper tools and safety protection. We recommend the following tools: appropriate fasteners for mounting posts to deck surface, cordless drill, pencil, safety glasses, miter saw with non-ferrous blade, level, tape measure, number 2 square drive bit, 5mm drill bit, optional bottom receiver clip jig and touch-up paint. Important notes: actual picket balustrade sizes. 1,830mm balustrades equals 1,765mm. 2,440mm balustrades equals 2,320mm. 75mm posts are required at each end of the 1,830mm and 2,440mm lengths, unless you are using miter connection brackets on the corners of your deck. 50mm posts are used between the 75mm posts to support your continuous handrail. 45-degree corners on your deck require 22.5-degree clips applied to each side of the post. The 22.5-degree clip kit is sold separately. Using two posts at the top of the stairs is recommended if a compound angle cut is required. Let's get started. First, we'll plan out and install the necessary posts required: end, center, or corner. Note: when planning your layout, the longest length for continuous handrail sections is 5,486mm. However, 2,440mm and 1,830mm sections are available for shorter runs. On 50mm posts, ensure lower clips and screw chasers are oriented in line with balustrades. Step 1. Install lower deck rail clips using one of two options. Option A, when no lower rail clip jig is available. Measure 73mm from top of casting shoulder and place a pencil mark for location of the top edge of the balustrade clip. Center the clip on post and secure with two number 8x20mm self-drilling screws. Option B, using lower rail clip jig. Place lower balustrade clip jig with arrow facing down on top of base plate upper edge. Place clip in hole and fasten with two number 8x20mm self-drilling screws. Install proper post blocking under each screw location. Use proper post-to-surface mounting screws or anchors as indicated, not included in post kits. With 5mm drill bit, pre-drill through deck boards and into blocking. If post cap lighting will be installed, drill a 16mm hole in the center of the four deck screw holes to feed lighting wires. Note: if installing post lighting, wiring must be installed prior to securing posts to deck or stair surface and installing top rail snaps. Level and plumb posts using shims, not included. Secure posts to deck with suggested screws, ensuring lower clips and screw chasers are in line with balustrades. Install post caps and base plate covers only after entire balustrade assembly, including stair balustrade, is completed. With a number 2 square driver bit, fasten straight crossover brackets into posts with two number 8x40mm self-drilling screws. If using 90-degree or 45-degree corner kits with 50mm posts, install corner brackets from kits into 50mm corner posts with two number 8x40mm self-drilling screws. Half crossover brackets may also be used at the end of handrails on 50mm posts and include end caps. Note: in all crossover, half crossover and corner brackets, self-drilling screws must be installed in screw chasers in line with balustrades. Leave these screws slightly loose for ease of install. They will be tightened later. After all posts are secured and plumb, clamp or hold the balustrade against two posts and adjust for equal end spacing. mark the top and bottom balustrades. Tip: you can use masking tape to mark the cuts as an alternate method. Cut balustrade 2mm less than the opening size, 1mm each end. Clean cut areas and apply touch-up paint on exposed ends. Where balustrades meet a 75mm post, slide the bottom channel of pre-cut balustrade onto lower clip and insert a clip into the top channel of the balustrade. Where balustrades meet a 50mm post, slide the pre-cut balustrade between lower clip and crossover bracket. Note: it is very important that clips are bottomed out inside the aluminium balustrade channel. Tighten the two number 8x40mm self-drilling screws in the crossover bracket. Using four number 8x20 self-drilling screws, attach the upper clip or clips to the post. Using eight number 8x20 self-drilling screws, secure the upper and lower clips to the balustrade. For handrail snaps, measure opening from corner post to corner post. Handrails terminating at a 90 degree post should be mitered at 27 degrees and should be cut to length to not interfere with the bracket screw head. At handrail locations which meet an end post, half crossover bracket, handrail snaps should be cut straight and 2mm less than the opening. Measure between posts at the bottom. Cut base rail snaps 2mm less than the opening. Clean cut areas and apply touch-up paint on all exposed metal. Snap each balustrade snap over the corresponding balustrade channel until properly seated. Tip: if top snap will not seat, try installing support legs. Then apply pressure to snap, starting from one end. Balustrade corner caps and end caps are only required on corners and ends if not using a 75mm post. If you are using a 50mm post, then corner caps or end caps will be required. Before applying adhesive, test corner caps to ensure proper fit. Apply metal-to-metal adhesive to top balustrade ends. Press firmly down on corner caps for as long as recommended by adhesive manufacturer. Insert handrail end caps into end of handrails. Gentle bumping with the palm of the hand will push the end caps into the top balustrade. Metal-to-metal adhesive may be used as well. For openings greater than 1,219 mm, install support legs under centre of bottom balustrade. Slide support leg under bottom balustrade and mark. Install two deck screws at the location of the support leg and install support leg over screws. Using one provided colour matched number 8x20mm self-drilling screw, secure the support leg to bottom balustrade. Lastly, install post caps and base plate covers only after entire balustrade assembly, including stair balustrade, is completed. You've done it! Your balustrade with a continuous handrail is now installed. If you have any questions about your balustrade, please reach out to us or visit www.ultraloxrail.com.au.